Hello. So, I was asked to check out some Brian Magsayo, I think that's how you say his last name, covers. And I was checking some of that. A lot of his covers on YouTube, one of the most recent ones, are live, and the acoustics and the video just aren't that great, so it makes it hard to properly enjoy it. But I found this one in the studio with Brian and Angel. I'm not sure if she pronounces her last name Ram or Rom, or I'm not sure, but Angel and Brian covering Peter Cetera, After All, an older song, and it's, commonly associated with, love, weddings, things like that. So, I figure, let's give it a shot.
Well, here we are again. I guess it must be fate. We've tried all our own, but deep inside we've known when we're back to set things straight. I still remember. Your kiss was so brand new. Every memory repeats, every step I take retreats. Every journey always brings me back to you. After all the stops and starts, we keep coming back to these two hearts. Meant to be forever, you and me, after all. When love is truly right,
when love is truly right,
it leads from year to year. It changes as it goes on and but it never disappears. After all the stops and starts, we keep coming back to these two hearts, two angels who've been rescued from the fall. After all that we've been through,
what comes down to me and you?
I guess it's meant to be.
Forever you and me,
Okay. I regularly point out whenever I'm doing like a duet, you know, or even a trio or quartet, that without ample rehearsal time and or time spent performing together and practicing together, you know, it can be really difficult to properly harmonize, you know, to have both voices sync up on the same wavelength. And these two, I mean, when they both overlapped, it was almost like it was one voice. It was beautiful. Yeah, they're both of them are definitely extremely talented singers. I don't have any complaints. You know, I don't have any really technical knocks or anything. And it being a studio cut, you know, you don't make any comments or complaints about performance, because it's not a performance. It's studio cut, you know. So you're not worrying about stagemanship or, you know, anything like that. But what I do love about studio cuts is you could tell, like by about the second chorus, they both sort of fell into that groove that I talk about with studio cuts, where people forget. They sort of lose the self-conscious aspect of it, that they're recording a song, that they're on camera, and they just sort of lose themselves into the music and into each other. By about the second chorus, those two were like, thump, they were just dropped into the gears of the song, you know. And it was much more like, it started out really beautifully, but right around the second chorus is where it really just all fell into place and became an organic, just them singing and enjoying it and having fun with each other. But no, what really, I mean, you know, their musical individual vocal talents aside, all right, because I mean, they're both grand. They are great. I cannot stress enough how beautiful, how perfect their harmonies were. When they would sync up, it was just like, I mean, it might be exaggerating a little bit, but it was just like, you know, the gates opened and it was the heavenly choir singing, you know. It was just, it is very, very difficult to do. And I don't know if you know, it came with a lot of the post-editing and the soundboard and stuff. But whatever the case, the accomplishment was real. It was a superb duet. And I mean, you can see what I mean when you go look at any, at even, you know, superstar, established artists out there. When they do a duet, you know, you can, no matter what, almost no matter who, you can hear the offset pitches, you know, mistimed breaths, somebody cutting before the other one. And this was just fluid. It was just beautifully done. And I want to just make sure that I get it out there. Mad, mad props to both of those two artists. Because what they accomplished there, I mean, can be very difficult, even with post-editing magic. It was just grand. I thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed the sound, the vibe. You know, I mean, they achieved the delivery of that song the way it was supposed to be. It was just great. Please let me know if you agree or disagree down below. If you did notice anything that you wanted to comment or complain about in there, get it out there. You know, open criticism is what helps these artists to grow stronger. So pitch it down, and please also, anything else, you know, by either of these artists or anyone else that you feel deserves a little more credit and airtime, you know, send my way. I really love doing this support, so keep it coming, and thanks for watching. Again, down below, let me know what you guys thought. And you know, stick around. I look forward to seeing you guys on the next one. So, thanks again. Cheers. Mabuhay.